you see on the news, whenever storms roll by, they'll say, get ready because the power might go out.
Boom. Your lights went out. That's when you call us.
Hi. Welcome to TTV. It is Friday, July 31st, 2020. Yeah, I was gonna do this on Thursday, July 30th, but I couldn't find any uplifting news. Then I remembered, I was like, I had to delete some podcasts back last year because somebody moved to KTLA 5 in California, then he turns around and moves to California last month. So, I had to look through the upvotes, and of course, life got in the way, and Ice Hockey started back up again, so I was watching that, and I was talking to my buddy Randy, so, and planning the podcast. So, by the time I got done, it was, 9:45 p.m., and I went to bed at 10 p.m. last night. I'm Tim, and in today's news, according to WeForum.org, life hadn't always been easy for Maddie Gardner. She didn't have her left arm below the elbow. And she couldn't even put her hair in a ponytail. That must have stunk that she had to have her mom and dad do it. And she's a big girl. She's like 8, 9 years old now. So I tell them to do it themselves. But she couldn't. But now the 9-year-old from Austin, Texas, was the youngest person in the United States to get a bionic arm. And she loves it, especially the bright pink color. Maddie can now make a heart with her two hands. That is her new favorite thing to do. And let's go to camp. Common Sense Camp, that is. According to Medium.com, week 6 covered personal finance. We covered old school paper checks to using a banking app. Talked about debit cards, budgeting, saving, investing, and donating. Ron Liebers, the opposite of spoiled, was our trusted guide. And Common Sense Camp Week 7 covers geography. We'll review north, south, east, and west, read a physical map, and navigate public transportation. Each child will research and plan a day of activities somewhere new, which we can look forward to putting that plan into action. And in local news, according to localsyr.com/news, sea breeze, don't come get your summer. In 2020, sea breeze will not open in 2020. The first time in 141 years. And on this week in history, On July 31st, 1998, the British government bans landmines. On August 1st, 1834, slavery abolished in Britain. On August 1st, 1981, MTV is launched. On August 2nd, 1870, world's first underground railway opens. On August 2nd, 1776, Declaration of Independence officially signed. On August 3rd, 1900, Firestone is founded. On August 4th, 1944, Anne Frank is captured. On August 6th, 1926, Gertrude Erdl becomes first woman to swim across the English Channel. On August 6th, 1945, United States bombs Hiroshima. On August 6th, 1965, Voting Rights Act becomes law in the United States. And in famous birthdays! J.K. Rowling, Zac Brown, and Evgeny Malkin on July 31st, Madison Bumgarner on August 1st, Golden Tate on August 2nd, Tom Brady, football, on August 3rd, Jeff Gordon and Kelly O'Hara on August 4th, Patrick Ewing on August 5th, Andy Warhol, 1928 to 1987, on August 6th. And in non-famous birthdays, Kelly Radigan on August 2nd, and Kristen Neshi's mom, Connie Dombrowski, on August 5th. And in air show news, and United States Navy Blue Angels news, according to HotCars.com, let us welcome the first Super Hornet to the team. It was delivered by Blue Angels Super Hornet Transition Team Director, Captain Eric Popeye Doyle. It was received by current flight leader, Brian Boss Kesselring. And in Skytypers Air Show New Team, according to DelmarvaNow.com, one of the solo pilots will swoop down to a low altitude above Miss Geico to kick off the race. They will race in both directions at the Ocean City Air Show, August 15th and 16th. And in weather, according to weather.com, Friday, July 31st, it's going to be mostly sunny with a high of 83 and a low of 61. Saturday, August 1st, it's going to be partly cloudy with a high of 86 and a low of 69. Sunday, August 2nd, 60% scattered thunderstorms with a high of 85 and a low of 68. Monday, August 3rd, 50% scattered thunderstorms with a high of 81 and a low of 64. Tuesday, August 4th, 50% scattered thunderstorms with a high of 78 and a low of 62. Wednesday, August 5th, 50% showers with a high of 78 and a low of 59. And Thursday, August 6th, it's going to be afternoon showers with a high of 78 and a low of 60. And that's your weather. and in entertainment news. According to MSN.com, Malik B. dead at 47. And now, it's time for Tim's joke of the day. Why did the bee go to the doctor? Anybody got anything yet? Because she had hives! And in events news, Friday, July 31st, Zumba with Liz from home at 4 o'clock p.m. Saturday, August 1st, virtual fall open house from home at 10 o'clock a.m. Sunday, August 2nd, Young Composers Corner from home at 9:30 a.m. Monday, August 3rd, Virtual Story Time from home at 10:30 a.m. Tuesday, August 4th, Virtual Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, Math from home at 10 o'clock a.m. On Wednesday, August 5th, Kids Summer Yoga Camp from home at 9:30 a.m. Thursday, August 6th, Gaming and Streaming Hour from home at 2 o'clock p.m. And Saturday, August 1st, and Sunday, August 2nd, Virtual Sterling. And you can email us at timstv1 at yahoo.com. Like us on Facebook, Tim's Television TTV. Follow us on Twitter at timstv1. And like Tim Bennett Productions on Facebook. So until next time, I'm Tim. Have a super fantastic day.
You see on the news, whenever storms roll by, they'll say, get ready because the power might go out. And that's the end of the show.